Despite the challenges, my government is determined to fully utilize every tangible opportunity to continue to take Somalia forward. There will be no delay. There will be no disruption. Our fate is intricately linked. It's with this in mind that we must continue to collaborate and collectively work to defeat the current scourge of our region, terrorism. My government is committed to develop strong economic cooperation between our two nations. Thus, I call on the implementation of full economic integration between the two countries to create economic growth, promote investment through development and of the infrastructure, including transportation system, highway, energy, and trade, among other areas.
I am not here to laminate the past, but to open a new chapter, a new relationship, a new vision, which I want to conquer and work on it in the future. We don't want to hinder ideas to flow from each corner. We don't want to hinder markets to flow from each corner, which help us for both nations and both people. It's a vision of a common trade area where people, ideas, goods and products move freely across borders.